we are going to start our new chapter, chapter 1, structure of atom. The first topic of this chapter is atoms and molecules. Let us see what is an atom. The definition of atom is, atom is the smallest particle of matter that take part in a chemical reaction. That means everything around matter is made up of atoms. Some examples of atoms are hydrogen. Hydrogen is represented by the symbol H. Another example, oxygen. It is represented by the symbol O. The next one is molecule. Molecule is formed by combination of atoms. That means atoms combine to form molecule. And this molecule can be formed by two ways. First method is, a molecule is formed by combining atoms of same element. That type of molecule is called molecule of the element. Let us see this with an example. For example, one hydrogen atom combined with another hydrogen atom to form molecule H2. This is one hydrogen atom, this one is second hydrogen atom. These two hydrogen atoms combine to form molecule H2. So this is H2 molecule. So this is atoms of same elements combined to form H2 molecule. And one more example, one oxygen atom combined with another oxygen atom to form oxygen molecule O2. So combining atoms of the same elements, you will get molecule of the element. And the second method is, a molecule is formed by combining atoms of different elements. That type of molecule is called molecule of the compound. Let us see this with an example. Water molecule. This water molecule is formed by combining two hydrogen atoms. H2 means two hydrogen atoms plus O means oxygen atom. Two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom combine to form water molecule. That means water consists of two different atoms. One is hydrogen atom, another one is oxygen atom. So combining atoms of different elements. Here different elements are hydrogen atom and oxygen atom. Here two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom combine to form one water molecule. Similarly, carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is formed by combining one carbon atom. C means C1. One carbon atom. O2 means two oxygen atoms. So one carbon and two oxygen atoms combine to form carbon dioxide molecule.